Yep, still playing this game. Hello, hello, Tudor here, coming in. I got such pride to bring you another video of Ultimate Auto Dreadnoughts. Well, I don't want to do this one, because the only thing that's mine is this. And that is not going to be able to beat these guys, I believe. Ooh. That's a lot of torpedoes. Four guns. Four guns. Right to my four guns. But, no. Zara? It's definitely not one of mine. Yeah, not fighting that one. Not fighting that one either. This one I will fight, however. Yeah, this one we will fight. I think Virginia can fight two or three old dreadnoughts. She's the leadership of her class, so she's gotta represent. I think she can. There's Kansas out there. Where are they? Yeah, okay, those aren't one of mine. Yeah, these are not mine. These are, Netherlands. Like, you can see their flag. I don't think those are homebrew designs. Yeah, these are some of my old ones. I know that for sure. South, huh? I think these guys aren't designed for long range engagements. Cruisers. That's interesting. She still has one of the older guns. Switch to cruising speed. Left to bring your broadside to bear. Alright, your broadside is already to bear. Oh, you just wrecked the front of this thing. I'm confident I'm quite confident in Virginia's ability to plaster the use pre-dreadnoughts. They have not spotted Virginia yet. Oh no, they did. Somebody did, but no one's engaged. Ships. One of their newer ones, you can tell from the hull design and the gun design. Cast apart their old one. I think the HEAP can go straight through it. But man, they can't even hit me. Why can they not even hit me? Well, screw this person, evidently. So dead. Standard bulkhead, that many hits, dead. Kansas, yes. I like just a little rapid fire to 3-inch guns, just a rolling fire there. Actually, not really rolling fire, but it's still. Screw your tower. I'm not sure which target would be better for you. Shoot me, cheap, and let me. Set a fire. Good hit on you. Oh, she can't itch. And 9-inch guns, you can't even penetrate my armor. Secondaries though. 6-inch casements. 5-inch. Great amount of numbers though. I don't understand the AI that way. That old template. Those are still marking ones, that's why you can shit. They're marked 2s. Every angle, it gets worse and worse for us. I know the other cruiser is. They shot in 9-inch. 8 not complete though. And Rhineland is standard, okay. Well, that was an interesting hit. They're pretty fast. It's for Rhineland. Rhineland's 150.6, so she's slowing them down. Wow. I don't know what to do for it, right? That didn't work out. They're there. Well, if that's fine, I'll target this guy. Alright. H or AP. That's quite annoying. The number of secondary guns this thing has for ammo is ridiculous. Not that gonna miss, but the battery shouldn't miss at all. No, she didn't. There we go. New duff. Alright, yeah, you can switch. Oldenburg. Not to worry about computer bugs with our mind anyways. That's why I prefer not to use screens. clear with my allies of torpedo boats and then they can get destroyed. Rhineland's going to die here in a second. Hanover will be next. Maybe. Well, it looks like they fixed it. At this range, I can't miss. And at this range, my armor pierce is going straight through you. Oh, burn, baby, burn. You at all. So, Virginia, what is your next response to this? Other than just picking this thing apart. And she's getting closer to Virginia, which immediately has a 97% accuracy. This is always gonna kill this damn thing. If that doesn't kill us first. Oh yeah. I could hear the ship just grinding apart from that volley. Unfortunately, don't worry, Sweden and Evelyn. You guys can have some destroyers, so I'll let you buy. The Yoshino class was a protected cruiser of the Imperial Japanese Navy built during 1892 and 1893 by the Armstrong Whitworth shipyards in Elswick, Britain. It was a typical Elswick cruiser design with good deck protection, which reached 4.5 inches in thickness. That's not bad! No, being a protected cruiser, it was that weird thing. But that's not bad. This life was about 4,200 tons and top speed was 23 knots. Not bad at all, actually. You know, because it's the 4 6-inch guns. Pretty good. Supported by 8 4.7-inch guns, 22 1.58-inch guns, and 5 torpedo tubes. That's not bad at all for a cruiser. We're not gonna touch anything else when it comes to the fighting or fighting for this turn. Because none of those things I want to do. At least not until I get another fleet up there. Good, our ships are repaired. We need to start poking the Russians, though. That's okay. Withdraw. The German's not having a good day. Well, that's a bad line for you. You sure? No. Oh, well, well, well. Damn, Germany.
That sucks.
Congrats, Ukraine won. Look at that, Ukraine now exists. I haven't had any fighting, it seems, here. Well, they lost more than us, but that's not gonna last a while. How do I get 30? How do I have 30,000? Southern Finland. I look at Northern Finland. Southern Finland. Okay. Well, we have no fucking advance there. Not fighting that. Well. Could beat them. That's an even map. No, it's not. Yeah, that's not an even. Oh, well. This is enough for a dated version, but. Don't know. Jesus. Fuck. I guess we'll go,
engines.
Yeah. Let's just fight, and we can always run away. During the First World War, at about 3:50 a.m. on the 10th of June, two Italian torpedo boats, MAS 15 and MAS 21, ambushed the Austria-Hungarian battleship. Said events sank with two torpedo hits launched from MAS 21. The surprise operations of the war and its anniversary is still celebrated by the Italian Navy. Yeah, that's a pretty good torpedo boat attack. It sunk that thing. I have to see what is the launching of this rear torpedo tube, because evidently it can't launch for shit. That's a torpedo cruiser. Already got a hit on the underwater bell. Who hit that? Kings. Impressive. I don't think that's gonna. Yeah, it's not gonna kill her. Richard, you will target him. Benford, you will target him. Keynes, you will assist in targeting the torpedo boat. Yeah, they're weird for everyone. I don't know what that does, but off on. For everyone, off on the torpedoes. Because you're not gonna hit. Oh, that was a premature detonation. Getting higher. Our accuracy here. 3.3, not bad for a second. Well, we had 9 for the second there. Let's do another turn and then we'll let it sail straight, see if we can get that back. Maximum. Fortunate. Maximum 2. Good hit. Round and round we go. Where it stops? Hell, I don't know. Once he gets up playing smoke, we'll start shooting at him again. Like that. Oh, dude, this guy's so fucking close. Cut it hard, just for a hell of it. I think that is torpedo, so, which is located.
torpedo. Like that. Where are you gonna turn? Yeah, this thing right here keeps blocking my control to tell it to turn. But if it was anything but a destroyer, I'd be concerned. But it's... Ooh, who shot that one? Good hit. I didn't really fucking hit that one. Ow. Holy shit. We launched them both. There are torpedoes.
Oh, we might hit one. Or everybody hit one, but is it a dud or an activation? She was definitely an activation. Second launcher worked. I don't know what's up with that second launcher. Yeah, this was a torpedo cruiser, but they're not using the torpedo layout. The battle one right there. I'm going to hit the torpedo, blow it up, and then I can go in close. Again. Try. Oh, what the hell. Ooh. Oh, that was a good hit. Fucking McKean! That was just a sheer lucky hit with that torpedo, let's be honest. The Washington Naval Treaty, signed on February 6, 1922, was an agreement among major nations that had won World War I to prevent an arms race by limiting naval construction and allowed the limited construction of battleships, battlecruisers, and aircraft carriers for other categories of warships were restricted to 10,000 tons displacement. I would like games to implement treaties like War on the Sea, World War II, like this, not just you can only build a ship this heavy with this
the gun arm. You know, something like this, because then you would have to play the min-max game type of deal, like the Americans did with their carriers. And that's going to do it for this video. This is Too Tall Saying, thank you for joining me on this Let's Play of Old Morale, try not. Stay safe, and as always, have an awesome, awesome day.